Yom HaZikaron is one of the only days a year where it doesn't matter who you are or what you believe. There's a feeling of mutual responsibility, of we're in this together. We care for each other. And you can stand on Mount Herzl with 100,000 other people. And it doesn't matter where you're from, what you believe in, because in that moment, you're all the same. You're all grievers. You've all been experiencing the same feelings. And therefore, you're there for each other.